Hello everyone, welcome to today's session. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe it for the daily videos. Vaginal itches should be notified. Reasons: if vaginal itch happens when you don't have a yeast infection. When vaginal itch strikes, you may assume that you have a yeast infection, but think twice before you dash to the store for an over-the-counter antifungal remedy. There are many other potential reasons for vaginal itch. If you treat the condition improperly, you may do more harm than good. Occasional vaginal itching is common and often resolves on its own. Persistent itching may be a sign of something more serious. Here are 5 possible reasons for vaginal itching other than a yeast infection. The first one is contact dermatitis. If you have recently changed soap and your vagina is itching, contact dermatitis may be to blame. Contact dermatitis causes an itchy rash. It may be caused by an allergic reaction to an irritating substance such as vaginal lubricants and spermicides, latex condoms, latex diaphragms, laundry detergent, tight clothing, scented toilet paper, shampoos and body wash, fabric softeners, tampons and sanitary pads, prolonged friction from activities such as riding a bike, wearing tight clothes and underwears, and horseback riding may also cause contact dermatitis and vaginal itch. Solution: to help the healing process along, try soaking in a lukewarm bath with a few tablespoons of baking soda for up to 15 minutes a few times per day. Severe cases of contact dermatitis may require treatment with a steroid prescription cream. The second one is bacterial vaginosis. Bacterial vaginosis is a vaginal infection. It may be caused by douching or an overgrowth of bad bacteria. Symptoms may include vaginal itch, thin white, gray or green vaginal discharge, a foul, fishy vaginal odor, burning during urination, etc. Solutions: bacterial vaginosis is treated with oral antibiotics, a vaginal antibiotic gel or cream. If left untreated, bacterial vaginosis is linked to preterm birth, infection after the surgery, and pelvic inflammatory diseases. And the third one is lichen sclerosis. If vaginal itch is accompanied by white spots on your vulvar area, you may have an uncommon condition called lichen sclerosis. The cause of lichen sclerosis is unclear. Solutions: the first line of treatment for genital lichen sclerosis is usually corticosteroids. If that does not work, immune modulating drugs may be prescribed. Untreated lichen sclerosis may lead to vaginal scarring, blistering, painful sex, and vulvar cancer. The fourth one is hormone changes. As you age, your estrogen levels decline. Low estrogen may cause the lining of your vagina to thin and cause itching and irritation. Symptoms should resolve when you stop breastfeeding and estrogen levels increase again. And the fifth one is pubic lice. These tiny crab-like creatures cause intense itching in the vaginal and pubic areas. They usually attach to the pubic hair. They may also attach to other areas of the body that are covered in coarse hair. Solutions: pubic lice can be treated with an over-the-counter lice-killing lotion. Severe cases may require a topical prescription medication. And here, there are some home remedies. You can help keep your vagina healthy by practicing safe sex by using condom every time you have an intercourse, wiping from front to back after using bathroom, getting regular gynecological checkups, not use douches, washing the area at least once daily with unscented plain soap or even just water. Not use scented personal care product in your vaginal area. Not use perfumed feminine hygiene sprays and deodorants. Vaginal itch is hard to ignore, but if possible, fight the urge to scratch. Scratching sensitive vaginal tissues may increase irritation and lead to infection. Thank you all. See you on the next day with another topic. Have a nice day.